So what they'll do at both ends of the table, they'll go back and forth, and the black people who are sitting at the table become more and more confused by all of the intricacies of the argument, because both sides will be making some points, some of them making sense, and some of them not. So you have confusion, and that'll go on for on and on and on and on until finally the black person who is sitting there trying to figure it all out just says, well, whatever. In other words, that's a scenario that apparently may have a lot of merit to it, because when you look for that, that's what you'll find. And you'll find that, well, what's the bottom line? How did it all play out? See, it's almost like a play. I mean, you know, you take this script and I'll take this script, and then we'll switch scripts every now and then. I mean, you know, we'll run this past all these black people out here because they don't know what's going on. What do they know? I mean, you know, these are people that we made slaves out of. What do they know except what we tell them? And they're still in that mentality. So all we have to do is just play little games, the same games that we did had when we captured them in the first place and made them under us many, 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 many centuries ago. Mm-hmm. So we're good at this. They don't have any idea of what we do and how we do it. They're looking right at us, but we're hiding in plain sight.